You can watch live TV and, for example, your local channels, other channels, for example, sports, football matches. You can watch TV shows, movies, kids section on your Dstv stream. Let's get started.
Hello everyone, it's your boy Jeffrix again from MindTech Insider. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to connect your Dstv stream or your Dstv now on from your phone to your smart TV. But before we get started, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So let's get started. In this video, we're going to start with a very few steps, and these are the steps you should follow before you start your connection procedure. So what you have to do is to go to your TV settings. From your TV settings, you scroll where you see these settings. When you tap settings, you scroll where you see network and internet, and make sure your TV is connected to a Wi-Fi network. As you can see here, mine is connected to your air guest. As you can see, make sure your TV is connected to a Wi-Fi network. Understand? Our next step is very easy. What you would have to do is to go to your TV Play Store. For example, mine is here. It says Google Play Store. Others may differ in names. You can say App Store or any other application. So you have to just go on and tap Google Play Store. On tap Google Play Store, it will open up like that. You go on. You go where you see this search bar. You scroll. You tap in the search bar. When you tap in search bar, you go on and type in Dstv. They will bring an app down here. As you can see, it says Dstv stream. Make sure that app is installed. You go on and tap on it. If it's not installed, it will show install, and you can install that particular application. After finishing that particular step, you go on and tap open that application. When you tap open, it will open the way it is here. Make sure it is the way they are. Follow those simple steps before you continue to other particular steps. It will open and display a particular code. This code, we will need it when we want to connect the Dstv on our smartphone. Make sure you have these two, the smart TV and a smartphone. Our next step, we are going to go to our smartphone and we proceed with the final details. So let's go on our smartphone and we proceed. Our next step, we are going to go to our smartphone and we proceed with it. So on your smartphone, you go on and open up your phone. When you open up your phone, you go to the phone, you go on and look for Play Store as it is there. When you get Play Store, you search for Dstv stream as it is on your smart TV. You go on and install Dstv stream. Then it will show install. If you have it already, it will just show open. You go on and tap open the way is it. If you are already logged in, it will open. If you are not, then you log in with your details as you know them, your email and your user password. So when you reach here, we have a few things here. I have home, live TV, catch up, downloads and more. So you go on and tap more. When you tap more, you will see something like this. We have this one. We have the kids what and what my list. So you go on and tap Dstv stream settings. When you tap there, it will open like this. We have a few things here again. Have my devices, Dstv home base, logout. But we have, what we are interested in is this part here, log in into TV. Remember, on our TV we had a code. We had what? We had a code on our TV. So that is the code we shall need to log in our smart TV. So you go on and tap login into TV. When you tap login into TV, it will display something like this. You remember, we had a 5-digit code on our smart TV. So that is the digit we shall be able to put into this thing here. We have, as you can see here, we have a something like this. So we're going to put in our code, the one we had on our TV. So we go back on our smart TV and we get the code. The code was,
so this is the code on our smart TV. It is U5L4W. So this is the code we're going to put into our phone. So let's put in the code into our phone.
So let's put in, it is U5L4W. So when you put in, it will say on your phone success. It will show on your phone what? It will show on our phone that it is success. When you go back to our TV, let me show you something that we have on our TV. Something like this will appear on our TV. So you'll be able to select a profile, or you can create any profile. For example, if you are using the phone more than one people, for me, I have my name's there, Jeffix. We have our home TV, we have my friend here, Ramoju, and my sister also using Dstv. But you can create another profile here. Then let me go to my profile. So you tap a new profile, it will open up like that. To open up and you can start watching your DSTV. For example, subscribe to a really nice package that you can watch Premier League or any other channels. You can see here I have these channels here. You can watch any channel you want on your DS, just like the way you watch on your TV. You have movies here, you have TV shows, you have sports. As you can see, we have kids section. As you can see, you can watch everything the way it is on your DSTV. But this has an added advantage. You can watch more than what you can watch on your TV. You have movies, TV shows, and the channels themselves that we have on our TV. For example, how here you go on where you see live TV. When you go on, you have live TV. You go on and move to the channel section. On the channel section, these are the channels we have. You can just start choosing the channel you want. For example, studio, have kicks. All of these are the channels that you can start to watch, and these are recently watched channels. You can watch everything on your DSTV now, or your DSTV stream, or your DSTV stream application. Thank you so much. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much. So this is the code on our smart TV. It is U5L4W. So this is the code we're going to put into our phone. So let's put in the code into our phone.